Yo, what's up, y'all? It's your boy, Spidey Studios here. I'm here with the homie, Tesher.
Shalom, shalom.
And we are here with a DC animated movie. It's been a minute since I watched an animated movie. The last one was The Green Lantern Show. But now we are going to react to Batman and Superman, The Battle of the Super Sons. So I saw the first trailer that came out for this. They're doing like a 3D animation with this one.
Oh, right.
So I saw the trailer, and it looked decent. And I heard a lot of people have gotten good reviews off this. I'm really excited. So I'm just ready to jump into this one. So we're going to just jump right in.
Imagine if they did like a comic, like 3D animated style, like Into Spider-Verse.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, they're doing that with the Into Spider-Verse movie, sort of.
I'm saying, like, DC.
Oh, that would be cool. That'd be dope.
Especially right. With this film.
All right, starting now. Also watching this on HBO Max for those who are listening.
HBO Max has that.
Yeah. That's cool. That's dope. I assume they're going to change it for the new DC Universe, though.
They need to have some more, you know, more animated gestures.
Yeah.
Let's see them do some cool stuff. But you'll have the animation pull it off. You might as well have the intro stuff pull it off.
Right. And it's been around for years now. Oh, it's Krypton.
Just need to put in the final calculations.
Oh, we're doing Superman's Origin Story? Again? I guess so we can see, like, Superman's Origin Story and then see his son's Origin Story.
If it's needed, geez, it's just so many times.
Yeah.
It's like just getting too much trouble. Especially if you got angry and money going on, like, the work is just.
I'm being a short time to change the lives.
I actually like this animation style.
The outfits are really okay.
Yeah, they're different than any other Kryptonian outfits we've seen before. I like Jor-El's outfit a lot. Krypton?
This is random shit.
No.
Why do they got Starro in an aquarium in here?
Like, what? Is it making him like a personal team that
was? He's like a ruler of fucking galaxies. Like, what's going on? Was it like a prison? But
I guess so.
A pillar breaks it and he gets loose? Like,
Starro is the Justice League's first ever bad guy in the comics. Before Darkseid, really.
And, like, the whole team has to fight them. Like, these are powerful beings.
Yeah.
Big deal. Are we really doing Superman's origin again?
I guess because they're trying to make. Oh, yeah, it's Kryptonite. I guess because they're trying to make Starro explain how Starro got to Earth, I guess. Which I don't think they need to do.
These times and times, like, was repeated information. Especially if there's going to be a visual about it, and not just someone narrating.
Yeah, that's where Starro goes. I like this comic art style.
Very classy.
That's dope. Him to be similar to him in that way. Plus, I don't know if they know he has powers yet. Is it me, or does the voice actor who plays Jonathan sound like Freddy for Shazam?
Like the live action?
Yeah, live action. Is that a Superman?
Honestly, that's what I'm waiting for. Yeah. Like, if he at least know that his dad is like a god.
Oh. Oh. He thought it was cosplaying as him?
Are you serious, bro? So he's not in here. He's
First of all, why are you keeping your costume under the bed? Wouldn't you keep that in...
He's such a dad.
Like, wouldn't you keep that in... Like, wouldn't you put that costume in the fortress?
I don't know. It take them like a minute to go get it too. Like, have it all later, bro. This is just such a different pace
from
Last of Us, bro. It's like, I feel like something's going to happen to me.
Yeah. Is this like kiosk powers? He really had to fake that.
I didn't use my super speed. You tell me.
Right? It's because he can hear you.
Yeah. I wonder if that's handsome to a lot of dogs, bro. Is it because his dad can hear you?
Yeah, that's a song, too. Oh. I like the slow build up and showing more. Oh, that's cool. I like the build-up and showing more of, like, more feel to these characters. What is that? Whoa. That was at the Watchtower. Animation's really good. Listen. Damn.
You got no life, bro.
Shooting lasers at the This would be cool though. That animation is slick, dude. That's a good shot, dude. They captured his personality really well in this so far. I read the Super Sons comic. He feels just like Jonathan. This feels like a comic, bro.
That was nasty. They didn't treat a kid like that. So that's a little bit of a child.
Superboy is taken because there's two Superboys. There's Jonathan Kent Superboy and there's Connor Kent Superboy.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so.
Yeah, Connor's the clone from Young Justice.
So that means he exists in this one?
Yeah, I guess so because he said it was taken.
That's what I said.
Yeah, they both share the name. Oh, cool. You see Batman. Penguin? Oh, this animation is slick!
Bro, that feels like the Batman from the 2004 animated series.
Oh, yeah! It kind of feels like the animated series, too. The 90s.
Word.
Ooh.
Huh? Just got him watching this, bro.
It's going pretty easy on them. Yeah, I don't know if I let myself watch this yet. Right?
Says who?
Ah, cape is slick. Oh, dang.
Mister, get it done. Now, Penguin's Penguin look kind of slick though, bro. Like,
he kind of looks like how he did in Batman Returns.
A word.
Yeah. That's Troy Baker in Batman.
Isn't that boy right now?
Yeah, Troy Baker, the voice actor who played Batman in. Oh no, he didn't play Batman. Oh yeah, he did. Batman from Telltale.
That's his voice actor. But he's also in Arkham Origins.
Yeah, he played the Joker in Arkham Origins. Okay. James Gunn posted a post on Twitter saying, asking, hot topic, should Superman have trunks or no trunks? Anybody but trunks.
I feel like trunks can make a comeback, yeah. You know?
So it looks
we
like
did the whole, they're gone. Yeah. And now let's see what happens.
Oh, hey.
Yo. My boy.
The relationship to be like this in the movies. They respect each other, but they have a difference in how they handle certain things. Because I think that they said like Batman and Superman are opposites of the same coin, but they do the right, they do good. Bro, he was really willing to drop it. Bro! Gee.
Wait, he said obviously he was trying to kill him, bro.
Bro! I need this to be like the movie, bro. This is literally their personality.
Wait, is that Damien?
Because they always they hated each other at first, and then they got to be friends, which is pretty much how they kind of started out.
Right. He tried to off him with his head, bro.
Right, he's obviously not.
Good luck on family.
What the fuck?
Fucking
cow? Oh yeah, bat cow.
That's bat cow.
Yeah, that's the bat symbol on his face.
What the fuck? Bruh, that's so sick. He just walked up in the car. That's so weird.
Listen, I can milk it. It's fine, so well. Over my dead body, I will rent some small town hick. Tell me how to take care of the cow. I'm the ransom of the demon town. I've killed more people than you'll ever meet. So leave me. Yeah.
Is that a boy cow?
I guess so.
Mom, I meant that.
That means there's not milk in there, bro.
Oh, I guess it's a girl cow. I didn't know that. I didn't know.
You talk about some. Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Find out your dad's Superman.
Mm-hmm. Did you get laser eyes?
Right.
I was been practicing. Boy, wasting time.
Yes, it's strange. I love his Superboy suit. Like, I love Connor's Superboy suit because it's just a shirt and jeans, but it works for him. But his Superboy costume, and when you see it, it's amazing. I love it so much.
I like Connor's
shirt and
cargo. Gloves?
Yeah.
Especially when it's a long suit.
That or if they do like the 90s part, the punk rock face. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool too.
I like when they fit it out.
But I love Jonathan's suit that you'll see that he has. It fits for the storytelling and it fits him as a character.
Word. Do you have some?
Not this one. I have Connor Kent. It's Damien Wayne's in the crate. Use that X-ray vision. Oh! Ah! Oh, it came out of the... Yeah! That's his first suit. Because he had spandex.
I could be on the team if I wanted to. Only murderers would be great. And I'm no murderer. Shut up, Kenny. Maybe I'll just make Jonathan work in my own work. And then I'll join the team. In your dreams.
Oh!
are okay.
Trips. Like I said.
Only when your mom apologizes for your face.
Oh! I dissed you, bro. Oh, I feel like I gave him a black eye. He thought he was the one. Is that Aqualad?
That was definitely Aqualad.
Bro. Red Arrow, Aqualad. That looks like the whole Young Justice squad.
Wait, that's Speedy?
Yeah. Or Kid Flash. Oh no. Oh, good.
He said in the crib, bro.
Why are they moving like that? Slick! Ah, damn.
Still bad, man. You finna get you.
Damn. Damn! Cracked him in his face! Dang. Oh! Nice win. Where's the sword? You typically have a sword.
Bro, where's that? Where's that? You gotta be going to get it. Come on, bro.
Oh.
That's right.
Oh, there you go.
Oh. What is he?
Damn. Yeah. I mean, I guess because he knows all of Batman's moves. Damien is the GOAT, bro. But he's basically what Red Hood could have been if he had actually stayed with Batman. After he became with Red Hood.
We've all been affected.
Mm. Batcat. Issues? He got more than that.
You're kidding. Thanks, but
just think about it. Before any other kid you'd be suspended, if it is, I couldn't call your mother. She said,
huh?
I'll be there to make sure he never does that again.
Okay.
Why'd you park at the front of the building though?
Why didn't you have to park on top of the building?
Right? You can't park anywhere.
That's a bad
super strength, but evidently super strength doesn't mean.
Sorry, punch yourself.
That's
He quick with it. He's like, we're just killing this ending. Walking through from the end of the hall in darkness. He just discovered he had super strength. He doesn't know how strong he is. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Oh, did you
see that? Threw it, man.
I'm the man. Great job. I just have to turn. Yeah. Do you have leap the tall buildings in a single bound?
I should have shown this, bro.
He's probably too hard to find, but it's just like...
No.
Oh. No! Crypto!
Killing it with the pets, bro. I love this. Oh! Why doesn't Damien know he has a super dog?
How does he not know he has a super dog?
Oh, bro.
I mean, I know Crypto usually just chills here, but I... Damn! But I would have thought that Crypto would have gone back home with Superman. Not just chill at the fortress.
Oh, no.
I mean, the dog has all the same powers as Superman.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know how they explain why. I don't know if it's a Kryptonian dog.
I wonder if it's like a freak of Superman. They got him in Titans too. I didn't see him doing
it. Yeah. He did a couple things every now and then. Oh. Yo, Damien is clutch, yo. Oh! Leap tall buildings in a single bound! Oh, jeez! Say Jarvis because he's being get to space.
They should have boom tubes. Damien's gotta have asses. Yeah. He's Damien now.
And he typically has kryptonite on hand after he meets Jonathan. Alright,
okay.
Is he really effective? Or is he just lost? Jimmy?
Jimmy. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's Jimmy.
Oh, he was about to die.
Why are you black?
Right, why do they always cut their hair, bro? Why is it every time they're black, they're bald? Like,
can't give it do some dreads? Can't give it make make the nigga unique, at least.
Like, bro, flavor it. Come on, y'all look copy and paste, bro.
You gonna make him black, just make him black completely.
Aliens. You mean like
aliens?
No, nothing. I think I'm a person.
Perfect.
You look like
a
Norman
Osborn. Took his dad's blanket and turned it into his cape. I thought he was gonna take Crypto's cape. Yeah, but I thought like Crypto was gonna be hurt or weakened if he was gonna borrow his cape.
Yes. Right.
Why don't you take the dog with you?
Facts. Wait, hold on.
I guess because the dog's guarding the watchtower, or guarding the Fortune Solitude while he's not there, but.
I'm pretty sure.
But he's the most powerful other than Superman.
Yeah, come on now, bro. He literally has Superman's powers. That's a big feat, bro. Yeah. It's not nothing to just sniff at.
And you don't even have full potential of his powers yet.
That dog obviously has strength.
This animation is unreal. I love everything about it.
What if they see us? Jor-El's and the rocket has built itself a machine. We shouldn't show any radar.
Yeah, that's why you need to pick up the new badge.
From the back computer?
Like Force Unleashed. Yeah, it looks just like this one. Is the president. Yeah, there's multiple persons.
I could
have
seen it.
And I'm like,
yeah, the writer is also an English player.
You've written combat after combat on my family bar with regards to extra and not
with regards to Superman.
Sorrow
cannot be defeated. It is time.
As long as there are free human beings, you'll never stand a chance.
You should be grateful. Your kind is destroying the planet. Now, there is no crime, no poverty, no rich, no poor, no more destruction of the environment. All the time. Oh, it did bend. That's dope. Oh, he's invulnerable now.
All right, Justice Weaves. My friend here's about to kick your ass.
Okay. Body hit, yeah. Oh, damn. Nice. Scarier than the movie.
Oh, God.
Oh no, Jimmy. Ah! That's nasty every time.
I'm not playing. Why is he standing there, bro?
Hey, like, you black. Get out of there.
I'm sort of shaking. Alright, bro. Have a
good day. Oh, oh,
see, that's
oh.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow. I thought you should have seen
like this, bro. This fire. Oh, they need to keep movies in this animation style, please. Damn. Oh, nice. We're
Kid. Oh, what the hell?
Is it Beast Boy?
Oh, I was saying, how does that work?
I'm like Devin, though.
Oh.
You should have aimed that for the star.
Oh, damn.
By the neck, bro. He's not playing.
That's going to be the hardest one to fight. Oh, damn. Oh, he hates heat completely.
Okay, chill.
Oh,
whoa, whoa,
oh.
Go grab it.
Yeah, grab it now.
Go grab.
There you go.
You know, super strength. Come on up.
Super strength. Sure, I can take it to the high one. Maybe your heat vision can kill him. Come on, let's go.
I mean, water and heat works.
Definitely
had sharp objects and just slice it. Oh, my God, that's a terrifying sight. Trouble. Good luck. Yeah! Bro, the hits hurt more for you, kid. Oh, that was fire.
Yeah.
That was animation is sleek. I like this. That's awesome.
You look oh, nice. His head off,
oh, you punched it off a little bit. Oh, damn. Hurry up!
That's okay. I got it. What's that? My dad's insurance policy.
Oh, kryptonite ring. I think kryptonite doesn't affect Jonathan. Oh. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, it's not affecting him? Damn. Oh, wow. Oh, I thought that would work.
Second after second.
It off. Damn! Ah! Oh! Wow. He slapped that man.
Jesus Christ, that shit is so ominous. Your blade
is mine. That's what you think? Torch this thing, Thornboy.
Useless.
Oh, damn. That's probably Bruce or something. That's a big explosion. Slowly kill him though.
Ready.
Oh, cancer. Well, not cancer. It's just like, you know, it's his weakness. So if you use it against him, he'll weaken. But if you keep it next to him, he'll slowly die. They'll weaken him until he dies. I get that he had to put it there so that he would come back up, but slowly killing him,
dude. Just have to make it to the control center.
So you're just gonna crash the watchtower? I love this. I'm loving everything about this movie.
So, how do we knock this thing out of
place? I don't know.
I don't know. Oh, there you go.
Got it.
Oh. What are we hitting? Shoot the eyeball. There you go. Time to flap there.
No time to shine, my boy.
Damn. Done. Again? That's it. There we go.
Better kill stars. Make sure it's
not. I mean, I don't know, putting this in the water is that idea. Damn, you're gonna make a real dude cry out here. Yes, man, that's all you. Oh, what?
He's entrusting his son to this.
I mean, can he fly? Oh, no way. Oh, he's gonna throw it like a baseball bat.
You better stab him in the eye with that thing. Come on, baseball.
Home run, kid. The baseball game? Really? Oh, wow. What? Bruh! You keep doing him like that. They look way too like he looks more Asian. Oh. Yeah, right? You need a friend that has you on my back. figure out the tip.
What?
That just said he was really holding back strength.
Ew.
He probably would have broke it and hit a home run.
Like it's happening, little bang bang.
Dang. Animation was slick. It was pretty. The story was pretty straightforward, but I like the concept. I like the it felt like a father son movie for both Batman and Superman. Obviously, focused more on Superboy, which I was okay with because it made sense. But yeah, I enjoyed all the characters. I enjoyed the art. The animation is what I just kept bringing up. I wasn't sure about it when I first saw it, but then over time, there are certain shots where it looked really good.
It was beyond fest for me in the beginning, but then I started to gain more interest in just the visuals they were displaying. I was like, okay.
Because this is DC's first 3D animation movie, so this was going to be their make it or break it if they decide to continue doing stuff like this. And I would say they should. Okay. Like, I enjoyed the animation.
I didn't know it was their first.
Yeah, I enjoyed the animation a lot.
Yeah, that shit was fire.
I would say, it's similar to Invincible, where Invincible Season 1, there were moments where you could tell, other characters were CGI models compared to the actual more detailed ones. But even still, I think that over time, just like Invincible, they can improve on the animation.
Yeah. Even with,
Invincible,
it's you can tell animation. They still killed it sometimes.
They killed it with the moments that needed to matter.
Yeah, the real
And I think now because they were so successful, they have a bigger budget, so they can do better.
I'll bet tease, you can already tell they flexed. Even coming in 7. Yeah. Gee, animation was bouncy. It was
it felt like similar to this in certain parts, but it was a bit more slower.
Yeah, than it is Invincible. Real 2D drawn out.
Alright y'all, hope you enjoyed our reaction to this. If you guys did, let us know in the comments down below what you think about this movie. Did you like it? Did you dislike it? Curious you guys' thoughts and opinions in the conversation down below. Drop a like on the video for your boy. Follow his socials, I'll put them down in the description.
K-O-H Casper, that's K-O-H-K-A-S-P-R. Check it out, bro.
And drop a like on the video for your boy. Hit the subscribe button, be part of the community, hit bell notifications. See you guys when we shall post next, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace.